Welcome back to Chrono Trigger. I'm meeting you back here instead of back with Zombor, because I forgot to do something, again. It's Fritz! Remember when we released him from the guillotine back in the, it saved your neck? Yeah, it really did. That would have been a, pretty deep cut. Oh. Yeah, sorry about that. When we were 400, almost at 600 years in the past, 400 years in the past, we kinda did, yeah. 10 mid-ethers. Yes, please. Shirking off? No, we're doing alright. At least Dad knows what he did, what happened, so, you know, maybe the, you know, my son didn't die, and we can slide whatever happened under the table. You know, a one-time gift kind of thing. And you do not have the resurrection item. That's kind of what I came in here for. That's really unfortunate. It's gonna be really awkward if I can't get any of those. I might have to hop around and go to different eras. Does 600 AD have one? I have no idea. I don't remember. We need to do an item hunt. Yeah, I've redefeated Hecarim. I have grabbed the magic scarf. And a few other things, I think. Hopefully it's back in 600 AD. And I can get some of those waters. Athenian water? Athenian water? Whatever it's called. Oh, and I still need to fight this thing again. Thankfully, it's back. Anyway, please have what I need. Otherwise, this... There we go. Okay, we need... Let's call it 15. Anyway. Alright, those are Dolphy defeated again. Let's try Zombor again. Maybe kill one part before we start, you know, hitting the other one? Maybe. And not to mention the healing. Healing would be nice. Probably should do that. Probably a really good idea. Just saying. Go, Zombor! Okay, so we know that the top half heals for fire? Oh, it heals for lightning, too. Sure. No. Again, let's kill one piece before we kill the other piece. 154? I have no idea how much HP you have, sir. I have no idea. Might as well Cyclone. Take a look at your HP, RPG. Heal Marley. Let's not let her die this time. That'd be a good start. It was the lower half that was weak for healed with fire, right? No, it's the top half, damn it. Alright, that's fine. Although he's not doing the mouth laser beam thing, is he? Honestly, what am I gonna do with you two? I mean, we can just whittle away at the head and hope for the best. Nope, there's that laser beam. That needs a aura whirl immediately after. Please don't kill Chrono. Good. Honestly, I'm kind of tempted to, just leave Chrono and Marley with turns and let Luca do everything, but that would take way too long. Not to mention, I would definitely run out of, MP before that worked. Could you stop doing that, sir? Honestly? I should probably throw him a mid-potion, too. And... let's throw a regular potion. Mid-potion would be too much overhealing. And 204, that's not bad. Stop it! He's taking all of Chrono's HP! Chrono needs his HP. Damn. Well, that's gonna be awaiting on the Aura Whirl, aren't I? 50, it's good. Come on, Marley. Honestly, Luca, just heal yourself with a potion. I gotta kill one part. That's what it is. I have to kill one part. And again, when I fought Lavos when he was emulating this boss, he didn't do this. He wasn't this much of a jerk. I killed one piece rather easily. Honestly, it's not even worth the MP for Cyclone, is it? It really isn't. MP Buster steals MP. That's what it does when you kill the top half. Which simplifies things a little bit. I think the legs still have a, hit everything ability. And also, while I'm thinking of it, might want to give Chrono a little bit of MP left, back, rather. Mostly because, well, Aura Whirl. See, I tried to overcomplicate this. I think that's why, I died horribly. Actually, that's not bad at all. Other than the MP Buster, I would kill the top half first. Death, death, death. Isn't that the, that's a laser beam ability, isn't it? You're not really gonna work when you don't have the top half. I mean, I'm not complaining. You know, the enemy wasting its turn. And yeah, the pelvis is a face. Yeah, I completely overcomplicated this in the last time. I really did. Did I? Oh. I was gonna ask if I took the magic scarf off of Chrono and put his power glove back on, but apparently it does not matter. That's it for that. Yeah, the first round is really embarrassing now, isn't it? It really is. Do you have anything that I could use? No. I'm surprised there's humans still here, because this was getting attacked by the fiends. You know, at the very least, you would think they would be driven out. Yeah, Actually, I don't even know about that. I didn't talk to him at all. Oh. Okay. Yeah, Sir Cyrus has been missing for 10 years. I'm not super worried about... I don't think he's coming back, people. I really don't. The mythical hero? Guarding the blade. The Masamune. Sure! Burn their weapons and their pussycats. Luca, it sounds like when we go to that set of mountains, we're bringing you with us. Oh, you're not a Naga. Whirlwind energy will dissipate if it's hit with a wind slash? Okay. Oh, the hero is from Poor. Yeah, 50 gold compared to the, what, 200 that Medina was? No, I haven't. Oh. Well, you're not gonna find him sitting in a, yeah. Hmm. So there's a great hero and something about a Masamune. Masamune, I guess there's different pronunciations for it and whatnot, but anyway, be right back. Sorry, didn't think I should be dancing in my chair. Elder's House. The item I seek is the mythical rainbow shell. Toma? Oh, hey Toma! Oh. Hey, buddy! No. You don't want to talk? That's unfortunate. Prismatic armor to guard against magic. That sounds really nice. Why are you standing on the chair? Oh, okay. So if we want to take him down, we need the mass immune. Don't worry about it. We're Outlanders, yeah. Ozzy, Flea, and Slash. We've met Ozzy. He kind of ran away every time we touched him. So we have a problem just getting there, apparently. That's awkward. Fiona's villa? I'm taking your stuff. It's fine. You had 2 mid-ethers. Yeah, if you come down here in 1000 AD, this is all desert. All of it. No, that's alright. I have shelters. Actually, are shelters cheaper? No, they're not. Yeah, we're gonna buy a couple of those. And I think we're... Oh, I can't afford them. That's fine. I can live with that. It's okay. Yeah, 3 defense. That's nothing to sneeze at. Also, I see you, Mr. Strength Capsule. Don't think you're gonna get away from me. It's kind of difficult to fight the Fiend Lord when you can't move because the armor's too heavy. Toma said he was coming in here. Tata is the legendary hero? Oh! We kind of do want trouble, actually. No. You just repeated the same thing. That brat? Oh, Frog! I haven't seen him in... about 1,000 years and change, but, you know. Father of a hero, huh? You must be Granddad. It's from my side of the family. Although, from what I can gather from talking to everybody else in the town, this is a little bit, dicey. Oh, look at this! More of those black boxes. Spice jerky. At this point, they probably just want to know what's in them. So, the badge that Tata has in his possession is somehow linked to the Mass Immune, Mune. Cursed Woods. Nah, I guess we gotta fight him. Why not? They're not gonna give me issues like the, Zombor ended up doing. By the way, oh, it didn't do it. Or am I there? Okay, I am thinking of the right enemy. Yeah, you do enough damage to the snakes, they kill the frogs for you. Which... I'm not gonna say no to. I'm definitely not gonna say no to. That one's dead? I have no idea how much HP the frogs even have. I've never actually killed them myself. That's the second instance of enemies in the game killing other enemies for us, isn't it? We had the Deverminators earlier, and now these guys. So, yeah, that's definitely a useful tactic, isn't it? I don't know if are the frogs easy to beat? I usually just, you know, attack the snake, because it kills the rest of them for us. Yeah, no. Considering Chrono did like 100 damage to the snake, let's kill the snake instead. Yeah, edible frog. You guys really have it out for Luca, don't you? They really have it out for Luca. Sheesh. Anyway, I don't think I need to show this anymore. You know what I'm doing. Oh, Chrono leveled and Luca. That's nice. Also, does it actually tell us about that? Not in that menu. In this menu? That ability to eat the frog? Further down? Yeah, Devour Frog is a counter. No, you can charm mid, but we don't have charm, do we? Rain. Let's get out of the menu, please, RPG. Well, this is a nice, cozy little home, isn't it? Although somebody left that candle burning, that seems like a massive waste. Magic scarf. Oh, hey, frog. No. Actually, we just wanted to see how you were, because it's been a hot minute. Apparently, that's what I heard. We didn't actually check ourselves. I am no hero. Frog, what happened while we were gone? These guys are all back. Let's not fight them. It's kind of a... Ah, damn it. It's kind of a pain in the butt, you know? So one fire whirl can kill the snakes, although... don't do it until the frogs are dead. The frogs are much harder to kill. So don't do that. If you go this way, you can see that there's a cave over there, and almost see Magus's lair. This mountain has a huge rock right in front of it, though. Yeah, can't do much there, can we? I guess at this point the only thing we really can do is follow the clue of, hey, you know, Tata went into the Denodoro Mountains. And keep in mind that fire makes the Ogans pussycats. Anyway, next time, more Chrono Trigger. Until then.